What happened? Ronaldo's Al-Nassr beat Aba 2-1 in the Saudi Pro League on Saturday, with the Portugal international scoring his 9th goal for his new club. Al-Nassr were trailing 1-0 when Ronaldo stepped up and fired a free kick from range into the back of the net to level the score after 78 minutes.
Look how animated he is. Look what that means.